Check it.
Ni hao, China.
I'm Tungevaag from Tungevaag Raaban. You are now watching and listening to Billboard Radio. Remember to check out our new music.
Chinese people like more hard songs, like trap, dubstep. So maybe our set was not that hard enough, but we tried our best, and for next time we know more what we should bring to China. Yeah, the Hey Baby music video, it should actually be about totally different. Live fast, die young. My teen heart got me living on the run. We are free minds, so let's go. Heaven knows what we will find. This is, was not the actually plan, but we have to change the plan last minute. So when we land in Hong Kong, our video director came with a totally new idea. And luckily we liked the idea, because the first one was too expensive and it's not possible to do in the time of we had in Hong Kong. Yeah, we really hope we can have a Chinese singer or something for the Chinese market in one of our songs. We have talked about it for many years that we should do a collaboration in some countries with a local singer in the local language. But so far we have not done it, but we hope. Yeah, this is a hashtag and the ice is two hashtags. And if you do like a little hard to show, but like this. That means peace, but it's double. So we want to make peace and love. That's why we're using this. We listen to almost everything. And I listen to classic, opera, trance. Yeah, because we're producing most EDM. So then I think it's good to listen to something else when you are not producing. So if I'm driving around, I can listen to classic or yeah. And also the radio channel in Norway, they're playing the most popular songs always. So then it's good to connect with another style, for example trance, because they don't play trance. But I don't listen that much to EDM outside when I'm working. Yeah, the inspiration is that you should try again, never give up your dreams, even if people around drag you down or saying bad things, you should always believe in yourself and do what you like to do, because then your dreams will come true one day, for sure. The next plan is to release Try Again, of course, with a music video from India. We're really looking forward to that and hope it will doing well in China and that Chinese fans will like that song. And also we will release more songs after that, touring in the summer and meeting up with fans, do promo. Yeah, a lot of things coming up. Yes, I really like pandas and I hope to see panda if I'm going there in Chengdu. Ni hao, China. We are Tungevaag Raaban. You are listening to Billboard Radio Chengdu. FM 105.1.